Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. If you are using MSI computer and want to update the BIOS UEFI firmware, then this video will surely help you. But before you update your BIOS, you need to know few things. First one is that if you are using pin security on your Windows computer, then your pin will be disabled after the update. And you have to log in using the password. So if you don't remember your password, Windows password, you have to reset your password first. Otherwise, you won't be able to log into your computer. And second thing is that after the BIOS update, all the customization in BIOS will reset. So if you have any kind of overclocking profile, then it will delete itself. So you have to do all the overclocking again. Now you need to insert a flash drive into your computer and make sure the flash drive is formatted as FAT32. In the most cases, it shouldn't be a problem, but if NTFS file system doesn't work, then format your flash drive as FAT32. Right click on it and click on format and then select FAT32 and click on start and OK to format the flash drive. Once it is done, you need to download the BIOS software, BIOS update. So go to Google or the official website of MSI and search for your motherboard model and open the particular page related to your motherboard model. Go to support page and download the latest BIOS update. So you have to download the latest BIOS update. Once it is downloaded, you need to extract all the content of folder. Right click and extract all. And open this folder and you have to copy this file .1a1. So you have to copy and paste this file to the root of your flash drive. Paste into flash drive. Now eject the flash drive, right click on it and hit eject. And after that you need to restart your computer. And while restarting, once you see MSI logo, you have to press delete key on your keyboard to open the BIOS option, BIOS menu. You will get this easy BIOS mode where you can see mFlash option, or you can go to advanced option by pressing F7 or click on advanced option then mFlash. So you have to click on mFlash. It will say system will auto reboot. Click on yes. Now your system will restart. It will enter into flash mode. And then you will see list of hard drive or SSD into your computer and the flash drive. You have to find and select your flash drive. So let me select that flash drive. And then you have to select that .1a1 file. Click on it and then click on yes. Are you sure you want to select this file? Click on yes. And then your BIOS will update. It may take some time, approx 10 to 15 minutes to update the BIOS, and make sure you do not turn off your computer and do not eject the flash drive. And then it will restart your PC. And it may take some time to restart your PC for the first time after the BIOS update. So you have to wait and then you would be able to log into your computer. Now if I click on pin option, then you will get this message because all the platform security keys are now deleted. You have to create it again. So you have to log in using the password, PC password. So this is how you can update MSI BIOS using mFlash. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next video.